Our business model and that of every PUD and co-op in the state relies on serving a diverse customer base. This includes those who live close to town and those who live out in the boonies. If we allow cities to poach our lowest cost areas where we've already built the infrastructure to serve growth, the rates paid by all of our other customers will increase dramatically.